Here is a 7-step chemical spill response procedure to manage spills safely and effectively. First up, identify the spill. Knowing exactly what you're dealing with is crucial. Immediately check the safety data sheet, or SDS, for vital information on the chemical's hazards and emergency procedures. If the SDS isn't available, use any visible cues like container labels or the substance's physical state to make an educated guess. Next, protect yourself and others. Prioritize personal safety by wearing the right personal protective equipment or PPE. If necessary, evacuate the area and set up a safety perimeter to keep others out. Now, stop the spill at its source. Close any valves, seal leaks, or upright containers to prevent more chemicals from escaping. Always prioritize safety over speed. If the situation escalates, call in professional emergency responders. It's time to contain the spill. Use physical barriers like berms or absorbent booms to keep the chemical in one area. Deploy overpacked drums for smaller or leaking containers to prevent further spread. After containment, minimize the impact. Properly handle and dispose of hazardous waste, and use ventilation to manage vapors if the chemical is volatile. Now, clean up. Select the appropriate cleaning method based on the chemical's nature. Remove all contaminated materials and verify the area is free of hazards. Finally, decontaminate. Clean any exposed skin and equipment and ensure the environment is restored to safe conditions. Affected personnel should seek medical evaluation as a precaution. By following these steps, you can ensure safety and minimize environmental impact. Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more essential safety tips and updates on industrial safety tools and supplies.